to your quick 5-minute full body warm up. You don't need any equipment. It's only 5 minutes, so make sure you can see your screen so you can follow along with me. Without further ado, let's get to it. All right, we're gonna begin by warming up our neck. So we're gonna turn the head from side to side, keeping our shoulders down and chest open. So looking down, stretching out that neck, and all the way. Good, we're gonna roll out our ankles. So starting with the right foot, you're gonna circle the foot outwards. And inwards. Reaching those fingertips right up to the ceiling and to the back wall. Good, forwards. Good, keeping those feet where they are, slight bend in your knees. You're gonna circle the hips all the way around to the front and to the back. So you'll feel the hamstring stretch at the back and the hip flexor stretch at the front. Shoulders and that chest. To your playlist so you always know where it is. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications so you don't miss another video from me, and I'll see you.